Right now it's time for another timeout, and it's time for the 409 Sports Blitz Play of the Week. And we're going to go out to Friendswood, and that is Port Arthur Memorial's Adrian Hayward. He is going to take it all the way through the defenders, refusing to go down. 41-yard touchdown. That's the 409 Sports Blitz Play of the Week.